from an ecology point of view, from the point of view of wildlife and forestry and marshland. This is a very precious area. It seems to be basically undamaged by humanity. You've got a lot of wildlife there, a lot of fresh water, pure water, which you're not going to find in very many places in Rhode Island or anywhere else. To put a large construction like this that will impact humanity in the area, but also the wildlife, the trees and marshlands that are going to be taken out, which would naturally take care of a lot of the pollution that would be produced by a plant like this, seems to me to be ridiculous. Can we please take this discussion to the perspective of humanity, outside of all of the details and technical considerations? Can we please acknowledge humanity, the people who live there, the people who, well, Rhode Island, most of Rhode Island will be affected by the pollution, the water damage. You take out these trees and marshlands that would normally take care of the pollution that would be put in with a power plant like this will be gone. Supposedly, Invenergy will buy up other land to take the place of the marshlands and forests that are going to be ruined. But they're not going to be in the same place, and they haven't been there for a period of time. It's not just recreation, it's the livelihood of human beings, the livelihood of the natural environment that's there. Think of more than the money. Think of more than the way we look at our lives right now and how are we going to sustain them the way we do right now. We need to consider other sources of energy, sources that do not destroy our land and our lives and the lives of the animals that live here. We've done so much damage so far. I think it's time to start thinking about other things, as I said, other things besides money.
The future.
Absolutely. And I guess that's all I have to say. I feel very concerned about not only people, but the environment and the animals that live in this area, that we are just so easily able to destroy so that Invenergy can come in and make a lot of money, and maybe people in Rhode Island will benefit from it. But it's not going to be as beneficial as what is being projected by Invenergy, and not for as long. And we will be stuck with whatever happens after this mess is created. So anyway, thank you.